off. That's thrown down by Burns. Oh, Binnington missed it back there. Oh! He checks the Hurricane player, or Staal checked him. Either way, play continues. And now it's O'Reilly on this power play for Lebo. And now back to the line for Falk.
Dave there with the left. And just before that, right in the slot, you can see here, Nason takes it from the back end of the forehand off the post and out of harm's way. And here is the hit of the night right here. Bang! Good technique, goes shoulder to chest. Staal's like, what are you doing? Shen actually came back over. I think Shen thought that Staal ran him over. That's not the case. It was initiated by Binnington.
Well, Binnington is listed as 172 pounds, and Staal is at least 220, and he initiated that hit. I think you're right. Staal was running. What in the heck is that?
Technique was excellent.
It was. Here's a shot by Natchez and a save by Binnington. Off his glove high. At the line now for Shea. He'll drop it back. And the Hurricanes in Aho. One-timer by Pesci on goal.